I've had a closer look at the Somnodrome. You know, the one that 1K fried. It's based on the original prototype with some modifications. As usual, the data is a mess, but I strongly suspect there might be a functional version somewhere.
I know some of you have heard stories about the answers this device might reveal, but please remember, that is not our main priority here. Keep an eye open for it, but focus on finding Athena.
Thank you. wandering around these landscapes, solving puzzles. In a way, 1K's experience must be very similar to Athena's in the simulation.
There's one difference, though. Athena was alone.
Part of the island is completely dead. No animals, no plants. The soil is too alkaline for anything to live except bacteria.
Yes, that's why it's a good location for some of the experiments.
Well, if we want to show that we can make the cosmos more beautiful, then why don't we start there? The desert doesn't have to be dead. If we modify the conditions, life can thrive there. And that could be the first step towards spreading life to other worlds. What do you think?
I think that sounds like a plan.